Welcome back, everybody, to the Head Tap Channel. In this one, we're playing Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo Revival, the way that I was introduced to Super Turbo. I know in an earlier video that I said that the anniversary edition was, but no, this was how I was first introduced to Super Turbo on my blue Game Boy Advance. I guess you could say that Hyper Turbo, the anniversary edition, was how I properly got to play it, because, you know, all the buttons, you know, the Game Boy Advance only had four buttons and a D-pad. So, but yeah, this is how I was introduced to Super Turbo, because, like I said, also said in earlier videos, my little hometown didn't get that many arcades. Then the main one we got a Street Fighter was Champion Edition. The only one we got a Street Fighter was Champion Edition. Let's get to it. We're going to start off with Ball Brawl. Turbo 3. Ball Brawl versus T-Hawk. Don't want none, Hawk. And I thought this was a damn good port, really. We're gonna get a perfect. This is a damn good port compared to what Mortal Kombat had out for the Game Boy Advance at the time. Cammy. Don't want none. Balrog is straight beasting right now, Boxer. Balrog is beasting right now. I know in that movie game ladder that I just played, I couldn't get a throw. I got like maybe three throws in compared to like 127 tries. Either was escape or counter. Make sure you check that one out. The arcade version of Street Fighter, the movie game. Oh my goodness. No! Damn it. Let's try the Ken dog. Ken versus Ryu. One, don't want none, Ryu. And sometimes it even seemed like we'd go out of town to for vacation or something, and the arcade there would have Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition. So if y'all want to know why I have kind of a special connection with that one, that's why I've basically seen it all my life. Why ain't it working? What's going on, Ken? Hit the car. I don't know why the car wasn't braking just now. When I got my clear blue Game Boy Advance, I wanted me some Street Fighter to go with it. I got me some Street Fighter. I'm sure there's a lot of kids who probably this was their first introduction to Street Fighter. It's crazy, but I'm sure it's somebody's first introduction. Attack me if you dare. I will crush you. Chun-Li. Up next, we're going against Chun-Li. I was going to say we got to get Chun-Li or something. I can't talk sometimes. And I like the little changes they made to give this game its own identity. She didn't want none that round. Up next, we got Bruce Lee. I mean, Fei Long. At that point, you might as well just named him Cruz G, as much as he looks like him. Okay, Mr. Long. I forgot how you get Akuma on this game. I know he's on here. Well, I was trying something, but obviously that wasn't it. Guess we're ball roll again. There we go, Balrog. Oh, come on. And Balrog with the victory. And y'all, everybody, well, not everybody, but I'm sure a majority of y'all know about the Vega Bison and how they had to change their names and stuff like that. Well, in this game, they changed their names, but they didn't change their, they changed the quotes. Like, Balrog is saying Bison's stuff because his name is originally M. Bison. And Vega will say Balrog stuff, and Bison will say Vega stuff. Alright, Balrog. Holy smokes, he smoked me. Draw. Okay. Damn it. Good job, Ryu. Good job. Whatever. Round one, fight. There we go. Whatever. Whatever. There we go for you. Oh my goodness. Bye-bye pain in the ass, usually. Later. On to the next round. Oh, come on. Barely. I thought he was going to win. On to Mr. Bison. aka Dictator, aka Vega. Mister, how you do this to me, Mister Bison? See, he says Vega's claws, stuff. Ken Dog. Damn it. Let's try again, Ken. Oh, whatever. There we go. The Ken Dog. This guy. There we go. See what Ken's ending is. Yeah, I did it. I won. Does he get married? I think this is a retelling of him getting married. I guess not. I guess she just comes and sees him in this one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was Super Street Fighter 2 Turbo Revival, how I was introduced to Street Fighter 2 Super Turbo. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you for watching THC, the Head Tap Channel. Y'all have a good day.